everyone, welcome back again to our channel, Bebe Snook. So today, I have with me this new and stylish face mask from Coppermask, and that is the Zmask. But before we check this item that will be coming out soon, please don't forget to subscribe to our channel, Bebe Snook. Coppermask PH will be launching this new Zmask by October, so that is next month. And as you can see, magkaiba sila ng packaging compared to the previous one. Kasi yung una, ganito yung nirelease nila, which is naka-box. So unlike with this one, it comes with a resealable Ziploc packaging, plus anito pa rin naman yung website ng Coppermask, which is the coppermask.ph. So this one is sealed, so we need a scissor to open it. And so as you can see, this is resealable, so pwede mo siyang ilock ulit. Ayan, so nakalock na siya, hindi siya nalalaglag. Ayan. So let's check now what's inside. So this one, yung inopen ko, comes with an orange strap, plus white yung pinaka Zmask niya. So this is the Zmask. So as you can see, meron siyang logo, which is the letter Z. Plus orange yung pinaka strap niya. So this comes with a colorful strap. So para just in case, uhubarin mo siya, hindi siya malalaglag. Gagawin mo lang siya pinaka necklace mo. Plus, the package includes 10 reusable filters. So each filter can use 3 times. So this is also washable like the previous Coppermask. So one pack can be used for 30 days. But before we try this on, ano-ano nga ba ang benefits nitong new Zmask? So like the previous original Coppermask, this Zmask blocks 99.99% of the viruses, plus it has a 4-layer protection from airborne droplets. It has ZTEC viral filter plus waterproof yung surface niya. So this one is waterproof and also washable. Plus, this one is also highly breathable fabric. Plus, yung string niya, this one is adjustable. So, plus, yung string niya, as you can see, this one is orange and it has a colorful strap. So, the available strap we have here is the one with black strap, plus the white yung Zmask niya, plus black Zmask, plus yung strap niya ay yellow. This one is cute. And one is black yung strap niya, plus black yung Zmask. And also, we have yung white yung strap sa black na Zmask, plus we have white on white. So, white yung Zmask niya, plus white yung pinaka neck strap niya. So, it has 6 different colorful neck strap. So, let's try this on. So, ito yung ating Zmask. So, as you can see, orange yung pinaka strap niya. Ayan. So, unlike with the previous Coppermask, for me, mas prefer ko to kasi unlike the previous one, kailangan mo pa siyang i-assemble, ikakabit mo yung filter, ikakabit mo pa yung strap, which is for this one, readily available siya. So, pagka-open mo sa packaging, isusuot mo na lang siya. Ayan. Yan, so this one, dito niya siya ilalagay sa loob, yung refillable filter niya, so you can use it 3 times. So yan, napalitan niyo lang siya, ilalagay niyo lang siya dyan sa pinakaloob. So ganun niya lang siya dali. So let's try kung maganda yung fit sa face natin. So yan, i-adjust ko lang yung pinaka strap niya kasi para medyo malaki. Yan. Okay, so ito yung pinakalogo ng Z, dito ko siya ilalagay. I think pwede rin siyang ganyan. So, which side do you want? Yan, so far, maayos naman yung pagkaka-adjust ko. Plus, this one is the neck strap. Yan. Maganda ba? Yan. So, make sure lang na yung strap, yung face mask, yung Zmask ay fit sa face natin. Yan. So, maganda siya. Covered naman yung face ko. Walang, hindi siya maluwag. Hindi, wala siyang space dito sa side. So, okay rin yung sa pinaka-chin niya. Plus sa nose. So, this one, maganda yung fit niya. So, this colorful neck strap serves as a necklace. So, pag hindi mo siya gamit, kakain ka halimbawa sa labas, ayan. Hindi mo malalaglag. Hindi mo ilalapag kung saan-saan itong Zmask natin. So, safe pa rin siya. So this Zmask is another great product from Coppermask. So watch out for it. It will be coming out soon. So most likely by next month, by October, i-release na siya ni Coppermask. So watch out for it kasi for sure, sold out na naman ito. So that's it for today. Thank you for watching and please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Bebe Snook, see you! Bye!